I can tell you that the single most important person in my life who inspired me to become a scientist was Linus Pauling. I was only in my third year of high school when he paid us a visit for a few days. He taught us some basic principles of chemistry in class, and he demonstrated several exciting experiments in the laboratory.